Here we go again. I said, hands on your hips.